Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 playthrough. We are on part 3 and we ended up the last episode here at the Red Rocket gas station, just down the road from our beloved sanctuary, which we'll start building some good stuff soon. Anyway, yeah, let's just go into it then. So we sent the dog back because he was being a git and annoying us. So let's have a little look around, see if we've got anything. We'll take the desk van now and I know that we can transfer stuff into scrap. There's a stim pack there, dirty ashtray adjustable wrench. I'm going to collect as much stuff as I can because when I do start finally getting people to trade with, I'm going to make a lot of money, and we're also going to scavenge all the items so we can build stuff. So we've got a nice pipe pistol there, and some other crap. More power armor stations. I need to get some power armor soon. In Fallout 3 though, it was like one of the end things you did, but I'm sure I've seen a video of someone getting one very, very early in the game, so we might go on ahead and look at that. Giddy up buttercup head. Giddy up buttercup back leg. That's weird. I wonder what that is. Let's have a look. Where are we? Will it be apparel? No. Weapons? Got no idea. Miscellaneous? Junk? That looks like it's junk. It gives you spring steel and gear though. Well, it's worth quite a lot though. I wonder if you could collect all of that and I don't know. Let's inspect. No idea. Might have to look into that one. If anyone knows, Etotronic. Okay. No idea what that is. Anything else to say? Boston Bugle. Paper. Magazine rack. Transfer. Where is the Boston Bugle? That'd be under junk, will it? Boston Bugle. Oh, you can't store that. I wonder if you could put your normal magazines on there. Oh, you can. And it displays them. Nice. Right, we're going to have to build one of them back at Sanctuary then. And it seems so weird calling it Sanctuary because that's what it is in Borderlands. Another Boston Bugle there. Burnt Lifestyle magazine, Burnt Fashion magazine. Might be able to salvage it for parts. Yeah, it's weird calling it Sanctuary, but that's cool. You can display your magazines. Little things like that just make the game pretty awesome. You personalise it to your own means. So we'll have to go back to Sanctuary and see if we can build a magazine rack. That'd be pretty cool. Right, I'm scavenging everything I can find at the minute, just to give us a head start with all the items. Nothing in the cabinet. Right, this room here. Military grade duct tape and a fancy hairbrush. Cap stash. Nice, 15 caps. Anything in there? Radex, turbine shot glass. Right, red rocket terminal. Does this do anything? Or is it just information? Business entries. New equipment installed. Took some mangling with the head office, but finally got all the tools needed. Machine parts. Factory parts. Second. No, nothing good there. Rosa restoration. That Rosa widow in Sanctuary Hills is restoring an old classic Corvigo with her son. Nice woman, pretty kid. Seems like. Right, I guess that's point. Project really. Sure we could help her out. Safe storage. Jim, take care of these barrels before you leave tonight. Inspectors are coming first in the morning. Just hide them with the others. We'll figure out a longer term solution. Hey, nature's gonna favour us with a cave. Nature's gonna favour us with a cave right below the shop. Who am I to argue? Now that is interesting. Is that a hint at something? Service logs. I'll just go to the last one. No, they're just normal service logs by the look of it. Oh, I've already done that one. That one. No, it's just service logs. Right, so it seems there might be a cave somewhere in this place or under this place. That's interesting. Is that hinting at telling us something? Where would a cave be, though? If it's under, it's going to be down. Chemistry station there. It's going to be down or behind the shop, isn't it? 10 mil round, thank you. Armor workbench, well, they've got more shotgun shells, nice. Cooking station, well, they've got all the amenities here. Where would a cave be? It'd be like somewhere over here, wouldn't it? Going under the shop. Is it over here? Oh no, it's the road. That's not really behind though, is it? Behind's like over here. I wonder if there's something under here. Interesting. Oh! Hey, is that it? Let's take that. Let's take that. Used oil can. Hammer. Ooh, I hope I can go in here at this stage. It can't put you in. Glowing fungus. I'll take that. Wonder if you can make... Oh, more. Wonder if you can make food out of there. Oh, God, let's just go in. Mole rat den. Oh, so there's only mole rats. Can't see that being too bad if there's only mole rats. There we go, mole rat. Let's get a pistol out for this. Wow, that took too many shots. Let's use bats. There we go, bats. Oh, he's coming. Oh, one-shotted. Execute critical. Might try and do that next time. Space bar. Oh. Just put it all in. Accept. Oh, it won't let me execute critical yet. Oh, that's dead though. Oh, this looks a lovely place. Let's put my pit boy on. Brain fungus. Ugh. Oh, there's a lot of brain fungus about. Glowing fungus. I wonder what all these do. Coolant. Brain fungus. I see extinguisher. Yeah, nothing in there. Right, is that where we came in? No, we came in there where the mole rats are. Brain fungus. Abraxo cleaner. Brain fungus. Oh, crap. Rabid mole rat, wow. More brain fungus. We've got here duct tape, hammer, colt. Oh, said that wrong. Glowing fungus. Wrench. Used oil can. Wow, loads of loots. Is that a teddy bear? Drinking water restores health, but no, I've got fine for health. Just try not to drink the water here. Oh, we've got a safe. Novice. I can unlock advanced now as well. Boom. 5 bomb pins remaining. 308 round, bottle cap, lever right arm, pipe. Oh, pipe bolt action rifle. And a Raider chest piece. Let's have a look at them then. Let's go to apparel first. Raider chest piece. That's better than my vault suit. All attacks have a damage type, ballistic, energy, radiation, or poison. Okay. Oh, I wanted to look at the pistol, didn't I? Oh, so I can put that on over my vault suit. Nice. So I don't just so I can wear a vault suit and armor as well. That's good. Right, inventory, weapons. Let's put that pipe bolt action rifle Q as our number 3. So now I have this as well. I've only got 2 rounds for it though. Yeah, we'll stick with this for now then. Any more brain fungus? Yes. Is that brain fungus? It certainly is. 2 lots. Oh, nearly missed the Abraxo. Now that would have been a shame, wouldn't it? Right, is that it for this cave? I want bad loot, really. So early on in the game. Let's have a new weapon. Teddy Brew, Nuka-Cola, Mongo Dog Meat, Brain Fungus. I don't know what Brain Fungus does. More Glowing Fungus. Oh, there is another place to go. Fair enough. Brain Fungus, Glowing, Fusion Core. Now, very nice. Now, in Fusion Core, what are you used to power up? Trash Busters Award. Mr. Benson, on behalf of the Boston Regional Office, I would like to congratulate you and your team on winning the 2076 Trash Busters Award for the greatest year waste reduction. Yeah, I bet they are, by a single store. Respect for the environment is an integral part of our corporate image, and we appreciate your innovative efforts in this regard. Yeah. 10 mile round. Oh, pipe pistol. Is that better than my pistol? We'll soon find out. Ah, so they got a Trash Busters reward for that. That's 18, that's 13. No, not better. Well, good on them. Smart guys. Let's get all this fungus. Wow, there's loads down here. Don't need all of it though, surely. Brain fungus. More brain fungus. More brain fungus. Well, let's get out of here then. That's not a bad haul. I'm going to just fast travel back to Sanctuary if I can and store all my junk. More brain fungus. Jesus Christ. What does brain fungus do? Oh, it just gives you HP. Oh, that's alright then. Right, can I fast travel back to Sanctuary? Map. Yes, I can. And then we'll drop some stuff off. We'll head over to... I might get a bed and sleep the night away first. Right. Transfer. Store all junk. Exit out. Workshop. Crafting. Stores. Defense. Power. Furniture. Bed. Right, let's stick that here. Right there. And then exit out. And then let's sleep. Right, it's 10 p.m. Let's sleep for 11 hours. Get it to 9 o'clock. It's the time I normally like to rise on Fallout. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That'll get me full on HP as well, even though I didn't have much. But now well rested. Right, let's go ahead and store... No, I don't need to store anything else. I didn't pick many weapons. I suppose I should store a few of the weapons really though. I want to be as looted up as possible. No, I just took that by accident. My inventory, I don't normally store weapons. 10mm pistol, pipe pistol, security baton, keep the grenades just in case. Boosh. Right. Oh, apparel. Transfer. Eyeglasses. Leather right arm. Can I put that on? Over my other thing? Right, inventory. Apparel. Leather right arm. Oh, you can. There you go. So I've got a chest piece and a right arm now. Wow, I like this. This is different. You don't just put on full suits. You actually go, right, where are we going? We're going to Concord. Red Rocket Truck Stop. Yes. And then we'll head to Concord from here. Loving this so far. It's just got... They haven't... You know, they've just put nice changes in there. But they haven't changed it too much. It's still Fallout. It's brilliant. Nuka-Cola. Right. That looks like Concord there. So let's have a little look. Says investigate Concord, so but there is a waypoint down there. But you never know when you're going to find some decent stuff. That's to the outside. fridge. See, Nuka-Cola Quantum and sugar bombs. And some pork and beans. And there's a cap stash there. Definitely worth the hell was that? Was there a bomb or something? Oh. The hell are you? Bloodbug hatchling. Let's kill it. Missed. Should have done it myself. Stupid bats. What a git, that took quite a lot of my HP down then. I've only just got it back, you div. Ashtray, red bandana, welding goggles, bobby pin box, red bandana. What I like there. Safe, advanced. I can do advanced now. See, I'm glad I did this. Boom, look at that, easy.
Got it.
0.38 round, 10 mil round, pipe pistol, and pre-war money. Where was that pipe pistol? That looked quite good, actually. Was it the same as my pipe pistol? 13, yeah, the one I'm using now's. Where's the little heart? Look for the heart. 18, yeah, not worth it. But, hey, I got in my first advanced safe, though, of the game. Happy at that. Oh, Nuka-Cola Cherry again, by the looks of it. Psycho, buff out. All pretty sure we'll need eventually. Well, that's enough of this house. Discovered Concord. Can't get in that house, can't get in that house, or that house, or that house. Why, it's quite a big place, this. All that. Can't get in any of these. Damn you. Oh, I can hear shooting. That metal bar looked pretty rideable then, but it's not, it's welded up. What we got then? Definitely hear shooting. Can't get into any of these places. Oh, are we gonna have to fight here? What are they? Raiders? Let's take that guy down pretty quickly. Headshot, nice. Oh, crap. Crap. Headshot. Is that it? Switchblade, raider right arm. I've got a right arm, sack hood with straps, long johns. I'm coming, what's that? Pack pistol again. More rounds, steam pack lever, right arms, road levers. Yes, I'm coming. 38 rounds, pipe pistol plus. What's a pipe pistol plus? It doesn't say now. Oh, pipe auto plus. What's a pipe auto plus? Is that a modded weapon? Pipe auto pistol. It's only 10 though. 13, yeah, mine's still better. I was just looking around, alright? Short laser musket. Fusion cell, Minuteman outfit. What is a laser musket? Is that a it's a laser weapon, obviously. Right, we can put that in our slot 4 then. 32 rounds. That'll do. Right, I will be back in a minute. Like I said, I'm exploring. Just seeing if I'm getting anywhere else. I can't get in there, I don't think. I'm going to check anyway, no. I'm getting that church, though. Have a little look around in the church. Wow, I need to get my power up, because I hate not being able to sprint for very long. But I really do want to put some more skills into lockpicking. Get it right up to expert. Don't think there's anything in here. Really, just a burnt textbook. Right, okay, let's go then. That scared the crap out of me then. Huh. What the hell is that? Right, let's go in here then. Explore the rest of the town soon. Museum of Freedom. Oh, that's fine. Yeah, that's a raider. Wow! I like this weapon. Oh, there's one there. Oh, you've got to reload every time. Dead as hell. Bobby pin box, pack of cigarettes. What is that? A little stash. Unlock, advanced. I can get in. Ow. No, other way. About there. No. Boom. Sweet. In. Oh, there's a guy straight away there. Dead as hell. Thought that was a person then. Anyone else? Oh, upper skull. That's weird. I'll explore this place in a minute, but I want to check how clear it all out first. Get the old pit boy light on. More of these guys. Oh, more cap stash. Yeah, we'll come back in a minute. We'll just get all floors and then we'll explore it all on the way down. It's the best way. Oh yeah, the guys that killed earlier. Pipe auto pistol plus, loads of other stuff. There's a guy higher up as well that I killed. I'll go in here? No? Oh.
Hell yeah!
Ah, dead. Oh crap. Bats. Thank God for that. Oh, crit. Dead as hell. Pull Q. Raid of right leg. Apparel. So, oh, I've got left arm as well now. Left arm, left leg. Raid of right leg. Have I got a head? Have I got a helmet? I can put a gas mask with goggles on, I suppose. I bet I look a right idiot. I can put long johns on as well. Wow, I've got loads of apparel. Any more raiders? Reload this just in case.
I'm coming in there!
Oh, now it's out!
Yeah. Oh. Oh crap. Oh crap, reload. Got to keep remembering to reload. Dead. Stim pack, switchblade, lever right arm, sack hood, and road levers. Oh, there's nothing in there. Another skull. Oh. These raiders? No.
Man, I don't know.
Preston.
Who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
Oh!
Preston Garvey.
Commonwealth. I can see a bobblehead. Oh, God, go away. Let's help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Go on.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8.
Now we're five. Oh dear.
First it was the ghouls in Lexington and now this mess.
Ghouls. Idiots.
Sorry.
Sounds rough. Look at me. Gas mask. At least it hides my Joker
smile. It's good
smile.
To meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord
really
would be
care.
A safe
I'm just
place
saying
to settle.
It to be nice.
Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
That ain't it.
That's great.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis.
Tell him, Sturgis.
There's a crashed vertibird up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war.
birdie
bird. You might have seen it.
Is that a plane?
Looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45
power armor. Nice.
Military issue.
Do I get to go in it?
I like it.
I hope I get to go in it. Blooming
yeah,
hell.
I thought you might.
Surely not early in this game, though.
Bonus.
Get the suit.
The suit.
Nice.
You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird.
And a minigun.
Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
I dig, mate. I dig, yeah. Good idea.
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years.
Hey, I've got a power core, though.
It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Got one.
Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker.
I open the security gate.
Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Is it a different security gate?
You can give it a shot.
I've already
got one.
Actually,
I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe
I could just use one. I want to go back down and get that old fusion core, just in case.
Armor and grab that minigun. Those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Fair enough. Right.
What's going on?
Preston.
Are we getting out of here?
Get a fusion core. Oh, bobblehead. I know you forgot about that. Perception. Nice. Let me have a look. Where's my... Oh, I've leveled up as well. Oh, let's get lockpicking up then. Where is it? Locksmith. You can pick expert locks. Boom. Crime is not bet. Requires level 7, perception 4. Oh, it's because I'm not level 7. Right, yeah, I get you now. I'm level 3. That's fair enough then. Where was that other one? Some of the enemies, bats, the pickpocket, meh, Chamo Chi, Fury, Toughness, containers. So look, we just combat training, weapons do more damage, ammunition in containers, more health, lady killer. Let's check all the unblank ones as well, just in case I need to spec into another thing. More melee damage. Base level and rank 1 armor mods. Wow. Melee weapon mods. I might have to come down this skill tree as well then. Heavy guns do more damage. 25 more weight, hip fire, gun bashing. Oh, there's so many to choose from. Oh, the sniper as well, aiming and scopes. Right, we need to pick one. Chems, as the ruler everyone turns to, you are able to establish supply lines between your workshop settlements. I might go for that one actually. Yeah, we'll go for that one for now, because I want to start trading. Right, let's take the bobblehead. Boom, perception's gone up 1. Nice, take that. Remember where that is, and I'll have to come back and do a little guide on that on another playthrough. Right, do I go through here?
There are more of you, right?
Must do. Light bulb, table knife. Light bulb, fork. As if you just keep a light bulb in a filing cabinet. Oh, we don't want to fall down there. Right, we are in the right place. Down here then. Gonna get myself a power suit. Boom, is that it? Log. SSG Michael Daly. what's that all about then? Let's have a look. Cap stash, nice. Miscellaneous. Yep, log. Let's plug it in.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation.
Nice! Nice, nice, nice!
From the intel I've gathered, this was a global hit. After that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors.
Oh, it's not very good.
Then Brzezinski took off running.
Still power armor, though.
Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot, to see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Oh. I want to shoot the mini gun ammo.
You wait, asshole!
Oh, go right down there. Can I stay up here or can I get closer? Screw this, I'm getting closer. I've got 800 rounds. Nice. Boom! Here comes the power suit. Here we go then. Defend! Right, let's get really close. You're dead? You're dead. Someone in there? There is. What the hell was that? Holy crap, it's a Deathclaw. Wow. Oh. Right, take care of him first. Just loot all his stuff. It's a bloody Deathclaw. Please don't go after me. He's gone. Ow. Oh, you're there. Where's that bloody Deathclaw gone? You do not want one of them running around. I'm gonna go find it. I'm gonna run like. Oh god, it's there. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Please say it can't get up here. Wow. It's gone back down there, hasn't it? Bloody hell, already? Okay, that's why they gave you power armor then. Oh god, I don't want to go and follow it. Oh, that's where it came from. Oh my god, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Go, 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 quick, quick, quick. Go on then. God, will you just come back? Stop running around. Can't have that thing running around. Oh, I can get in here as well. Please say I can't get in here. Glitching. Wow, I'm using all my ammo here. To lure it out. I wonder if I can blow that car up. Oh god, oh god, oh god, I hate death claws. keep luring it back like that, surely, but... That's not going to take him down, though. I've got 47 rounds left. Right. Can I blow a car up, I wonder? Yes! That's helped. Still don't think I'm going to take it down with 18 rounds, like, but... Is there any more cars? Gonna have to chip away at it with this. Actually, I've got some grenades. Oh my god. Right, let me equip some grenades. Oh, this is scary. I've got no minigun ammo left. Right, weapons. Frag grenade. Hold and release left hold. Oh god. Where's Deathclaw though? Oh, he's there. Oh, he's nearly down. I reckon we can have him this time. Yes! And we've reached level 4 as well. Deathclaw meet, Deathclaw hand. Wow. That was no fun at all. Right, let's get back to this dude then. And, then we can go home. I wonder if I get to keep this power suit. I hope so. Get it repaired up. No idea how you repair it in this, but I suppose it'd be one of them power suit repair stations, actually. Yeah, they've given you a repair station, so right. What's that? That keeps annoying me. What's on that left hand side? Oh, is that the lock gate that was on about? Damn it. Broken me bobby pin. Boom. There we go.
Pretty amazing display.
There's the power core. What's down there? Right. Need to get on. It's nearly the end of the episode anyway. It's just a rifle. And some shotgun shells. Good. That's what I want. I want a shotgun soon. Right, let's talk to this guy. I can loot this place off camera.
You look stunned.
Thank you. Oh. Feelings mutual?
Feelings mutual, Preston.
Wow, look at me in my power armor.
Too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help.
Yeah.
Well, you did. And we owe you our lives.
You're very so welcome. Here.
It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
100 caps and some fusion cells. You're welcome.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
It's my place already.
I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful.
She's creepy.
There's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it.
I know your pain.
I know your pain.
Help me, please.
Tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel
your son's energy. He's alive. How do you know about my son?
He's alive.
Creepy old lady. Thank goodness.
Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I do need to find him.
See him.
Yeah, of course you can.
But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I.
Well, he's out there somewhere, but that don't help me.
Where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth.
Diamond City.
Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Wow. Jewel of the Commonwealth, then. I need more.
Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now.
Oh, just when I want the right information, you're tired.
The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked
about
this.
You bitch.
That junk.
Ma'am.
Gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston.
Oh, screw off then.
We're all gonna die eventually.
Right, let's go back and end this episode up then. Hopefully there'll be nothing out here. Then again, I've got my power suit now. Power suit. Okay, right. Fast travel back to Sanctuary. Drop off our shit. Sanctuary's there. And we'll put our power suit. Oh, we'll go to that power suit repair station to see if we can do anything with that. Come on, load. Nice, what a beautiful day it is here in Sanctuary. Right, where's that power stand? Craft? You must exit your power armor before I might. I want to exit it there. Oh, can't exit it here. Well, let's just put it over here then. Oh, you've got to exit the suit. But you can take... Can you take all the... Oh, I got back in. God damn it. Noob. Let me back in. I mean, let me out. Oh, I cannot wait. To, Right. Yeah, let's just see if I can... The hell, workshop. Find a suit of power armor to use. I've got a suit of power armor, but I can't be in it. Right, transfer. Let's take all that out then. You're carrying too much and can't run. God damn it! Slowly move over here then to drop off some stuff. Come on, it's so slow. Damn it, I hate being overweight. Right. Transfer. Store all junk. That's taken me down to 235. So I'm still overweight, but I've got a load of crap to drop off. Load of crap. Come on. I have to make some different storage containers. In fact, I can put all my guns in the suitcase. Weapons. Minigun, pipe auto pistol, 10 damage. What's my pistol, 13? No, my pistol is 18. Pull Q, we've already got a police baton. What's better? The pull Q's better, but it's slow. Rifle's 13, rifle's 34. Yes, we are keeping our old rifle. And then I believe the rest is just apparel. My apparel, look at all that there. I bet that weighs a ton. Well, not really. Minuteman outfit, Raider levers, right arm. Raider right leg. You can drop them off. Drop them off. Sack cover straps. Keep my T45 stuff. That's where the weight is. Vault jumpsuit. Welding goggles. Yeah, all of them. Right, we're back down now. Thank God. Most of it's power armor weight as well. Right. Craft. Find a suit of power armor. God damn it. Inventory. Apparel. Let's get... You must be in power armor to equip this. Enter power armor. I don't know how to use this station. I was in the power armor and it told me I needed to be in it. Come on, I want to end this episode. Right, let's try again. Wrong place. Ah. No? Ah, you've just got to put it there then, yeah? Right, okay. T45 helmet. Model A. Model B. What's Model B? It's far more powerful, is it? It's a bit more weighty, but yeah, it's more powerful. A DC of aluminium and circuitry. Right, before I do that, I can put a headlamp on it. That is so cool. Health, 25 out of 50. Will I put the health up? Putting it to Model B? No, how do you put the health up then? How do you repair? 245 helmet. No material mod. Military paint. I just want to repair it. Miscellaneous mod. Headlamp. It's got a headlamp on it. Well, I might look into that then. I'm not going to do anything right now, but I wouldn't mind seeing if we can actually repair it. But anyway, guys, that is another episode done. Really, really happy so far. We'll probably get a lot more progress done in the next couple of episodes. Spent this episode, well, we did a mission and that, but kind of working things out and things like that. But this is really cool, and I've got a good idea now for a little smaller series that we're going to do off this playthrough, where we'll probably spend our time building up Sanctuary to be an absolute beast. But that could take some time, so yeah. Anyway, I'll let you know on that one anyway. But thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you guys in the next one.